matches in a WWE superstar's trajectory.
Very true. Many a champion has made this stop on the way to greatness.
But we always have to ask, at what cost? This match is as likely to break you as it is to make you.
Michael can do some serious damage.
Yeah!
champion, truly a tough man's title. This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion, to put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship. The new chapter is written tonight.
Finish, so you need to have eyes in the back of your head and not let the match get away from you. This is that cockiness of Ricochet that most people don't know about. It's a good look on him. Unloads with the boot. And he's got the hard one in hand. I have to imagine a sinister plan for what comes next. Taylor will throw at their opponent. Crushing knee strike.
Both arms trapped. What on earth? Oh my gosh.
Position to be in right here.
Oh, but he can answer the ring.
collapses. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe harder. This is the time when matches are won and lost.
Carefully placed stop. Challenger's hopes are slipping away.
This is a dangerous situation
now. Talk about dismantling your opponent. Skillful reversal stops Ricochet.
A certain excitement that a United States